is Sunday, May 25th, and I'm out here in Brooklyn. Brooklyn. Hey, what's up, guys? This is DJ Mario TV coming to you pre-recorded Sunday, May 25th, out here in Boogie Down, Brooklyn. Brooklyn, always funky fresh. Brooklyn. Big shout out going out to my sister Monica. She lives out here in Brooklyn. As a matter of fact, I grew up in Brooklyn, 789 Quincy Street, between Ralph and Patchen. Today's event, I'm doing a wedding for two people that love each other. Yeah, people still love each other. And I'm doing it also with Diamond Video. She hooked up the gig. The check went through, so that's a good thing. It's a beautiful day. Left Harlem about 11 o'clock in the morning. Had a great basketball game with Randy. And I can't complain. Life is good. All the time, life is good. Okay, we're about, about 5 minutes away. And a shout out going out to Bonnie. She came through to help. Shout out going out to Serlene Clark. She did a thing last night at the La Casa Casa, raising money to get vans out there in Cuba. Anywho, I'm about to step out. Riviera is right in front of me. And we're going to see how things work. And thank you so much for tuning in to DJ Mario TV. Don't forget, you're the fun DJ. Hit me up, 212-714-7188. Or video, 212-587-4979. Or the same number, 212-714-7188. After this commercial, I'll be right back as I get out and get into Brooklyn and get down at the Riviera. That's 2780 Stillwell Avenue. In Brooklyn, always funky fresh. Brooklyn.
Once again, people, we'd like to point out that there is a dance floor here, just in case you wanted to lose some weight. Damn!
Okay, just getting here. About to do my thing at the Riviera. So I want to say once again, thank you to Diamond Video for setting this up. Congratulations to the bride and groom. Hopefully when they look back on this video, they'll smile as much as I am being a part of it. It's a beautiful day. Can't ask for a better day because yesterday was, look, every day above ground is a beautiful day, but yesterday was kind of muggy. Today is fantastic. So thank you again for having us. Diamond Video, DJ Mario TV. After this commercial break, I'll be right back with more information. And hopefully when you have your next event, you'll think of us. DJ Mario TV and Diamond Video, signing off.
I'm gonna go. applause. How about that? That's what we call Bust a Move. Bust a Move on a Thursday night. The Broad Assessment. Every Thursday night, each and every Thursday night, I'm a place to be. Ladies and gentlemen, if you can, please give a big round of applause for my man DJ, the original B-Facts, for doing the goddamn thing. And also, I'd like to give thanks to, for those of you who's here tonight for the first anniversary, the 1 year anniversary, we'd like to thank you all for coming out. I know you're here for other people's birthday, but I'd like to acknowledge my staff that's been with me for a whole entire year. I'd like to just do this here. I'd like to thank Carlton TNT, one of the DJs that played with us on rotations. Give him a round of applause. Tommy Gunn. Give it up for Howie D. Give it up Swagger Lee. Give it up for Howie. Who else I said? Justice. DJ Tall Guy. Maybe you think who else is going to be here tonight? You know, she's going to be here tonight. She had a passing of a father. You know, I think that was going out to her. My camera man. What should I have in your name? I didn't know what she was doing. And also, ladies and gentlemen, who else is that? Who else? Oh, this is fun. So you just say hello. How you doing? I love you, brother. I'm gonna break up the game back there again, man. Get on up. Come on. It's so rainy. You're letting at the door. We got Mama. We got Glenn. We got Jackie. Who else? We missing. Walter. Walter right here. Oh, big Frank. My bad, Frank. The cameraman. Happy birthday to you, my brother. We'd like to thank Alejandra for giving us the opportunity to be here each and every Thursday. Please give them a big round of applause. One, two, three. I'm just going to talk to you. And we're going to give them everybody. We'd like to thank you all. So right now, I just want to... And please, ladies and gentlemen, can you give it up to the legend himself? All the radio stations, he's in all kind of videos, he received all kind of awards. He's been on radio for so many years. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for my man, DJ Red Alert now.
Respect to everybody that's in the building. Respect to my man, Legend. Legend, we think it couldn't be done, but we give this audience a place to come to each and every Thursday. And guess what? It's a year later, and there's more to go. God bless you, everybody that's in this building. Respect to all the DJs.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That's true. A lot of the building couldn't be done. We've been here really not only a year. In this place, we've been here a year. But we've been trying to do this for almost a year and about 8 months in the United States. 7 months or 8 months. So this is the best kept secret. We've been doing this for almost a year, and I want you all to do this for me. We're going to continue on doing this each and every Thursday. We don't promote the flyers, all we do is pass the word. And how we pass the word.
Okay, listen, here we are. We're about to do the setup for the bride and groom. Keep in mind that for those future brides and grooms, This is considered a second setup. A second setup means that the DJ has two setups, one for the ceremony and the second one for the reception. So if you get a package deal, let us know beforehand and we'll take it from there. Thank you once again and congratulations to the bride and groom.
All you gotta do is come on and sing, word for word, every lyric that I bring. And it will surely sting your body when you're stepping cool inside a party, watching all the girls just pumping like hotties. They have parts that look better than Ferraris, so I had the trotties dancing with this girl on my way. I was chancing, hoping she was the type for romancing, but my rap needed a little enhancing, because this girlie wasn't answering nothing I said. I started getting fed and turning red. Then I told her just a bit about Ted. She gave a wink and started to think, but didn't believe a thing about the new Jack Swing.
Shall we stand?
I'm glad.
may be seated. Shall we pray? The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. Merciful God, we're thankful for this day, this wonderfully weathered day, O God, when two of your children have come forth and have decided to come before friends, loved ones, and family into this hamlet, O God, to declare that love is victorious. We're thankful.
God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony, and love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in both sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live. Vanessa, will you have this man to be thy wedded husband, live together after God's ordinance and the holy estate of matrimony. Will you love, honor, keep him in both sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto him, as long as you both shall live, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
At this time, my friends, we're going to ask Phil Groves to come with a selection, a solo. He will be accompanied by Mike Griffin and Tyrone Morgan.
I always knew you would come for me, and now that you're here, my hope comes from you. You gave me so much more than I know. All my dreams are realized, you made me whole. Just when I needed a friend, someone who would stay till the end, you came along and made me strong. There are no words to explain all the joy you bring, 'cause in you I found perfect love, that one of a kind, most great love. I never thought it would be that in you I found everything I ever need. There was some days, girl, when I felt so alone, thought I'd die. But now that it's past, I know we're gonna last. We were meant to be, you're all I need.
In the tradition of our ancestors, Vanessa and Gregory have decided to further symbolize their union by jumping this broom, going from single threshold to married unity, and then Gregory will then kiss and salute his bride. Amen. Amen. That's right, stay right there. Brothers and sisters, put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Gregory Wilson.
Thank you.
Enjoy your day. Have fun. Thank you so much. Hey, thank you so much.
I'll take care of my part.
Okay.
And I'll come get the board.
Ready for our first dance. Yeah. Lord, look in your eyes, and there I see just what you mean to me.
Going out to all those who was at the wedding last night, in case just tuning into DJ Mario TV. This is the day afterwards, after the wedding, and congratulations to Vanessa and Gregory Wilson. Thank you to Diamond Video, Michelle Lee, Bonnie, Serlene. I'm not sure what happened, but hopefully whatever you end up doing, you were safely doing it. It's a great night, and a big shout out going out to Ronnie. Ronnie was the ring bearer. I think he had to be about 12, 11 years old. He was rocking. I made sure I played all the jams for him, from the Dougie. Even the bride didn't want no rap. I had to play something for the ring bearer. That was my man. I don't even know him, but I love seeing young. He reminded me of the kid from the Bernie Mac show. You know, the one who wore the glasses. I can't remember the character's name, but that's who he reminded me of. And, shout out going out to the catering manager over at the Riviera. He was very accommodating, bossy. When you're in a management position, you have to be a supervisor, right? If you don't supervise, you might as well be one of the workers. But he was able to work well together. It wasn't like oil and water. I respected what he had to do. I had to, for example, shout out going out to all the DJs who've done weddings at catering halls. When you get the manager come over and say, you got 20 minutes to get them dancing. What? 20 minutes to get people dancing. And in actuality, that's like maybe 8 songs. But make a long story short, when you're experienced and you've been doing it for a while, 20 minutes is really all you need. Really, you already need 15 minutes, but you know, when you got an open bar, food, the lamb chops were off the chain. I enjoyed the lamb chops. Long time since I had lamb chops, but I'm not going to talk too much. Just want to say thank you to all those who came out to the wedding, and those who are tuning in, just in case you got the email and you're looking at this video now, courtesy of DJ Mario TV and Diamond Video. Thank you once again to those who support my my YouTube channel. And right now I'm just chilling in Long Island. You know, day after, you got to find time. Even Superman had to have somewhere to chill out. I think he called it, not isolation, I don't even call that thing. But if you know the answer, give me a call. he called it the solitude, not chamber of solitude, something like that. 212-714-7188. I'm going to get my little tan, try to end up like Wesley Snipes when I wake up. And thank you again for tuning in. If you ever need a fun DJ, and I say fun because I love interacting with the crowd. I'm not one of those DJs who just sit there and watch people. Just watch people. I like to be around people that are really coming to have a good time. And the question I always ask people, even it's written on my van, are you ready? All right, are you ready? 212-714-7188. Or hit me at the office at 212-587-4979. Shout out going out to Avery. Shout out going out to Marcella. Shout out going to everybody who's been a part of my life. Shout out going out to Janice. Shout out going out to Tamari. Shout out to everybody who knows DJ Mario, aka Mario Gray. Thank you for tuning in. This is DJ Mario TV, signing off in a nice, beautiful, sunny day, Memorial Day 2014. May 26th, I am enjoying this lovely, lovely day. It is good to be alive. It is good to be alive. Thank you. DJ Mario TV, signing out. Peace.